14.5 was the only male pig born in the 14 litter. That being said, this one's just been an absolute standout and favorite of mine since day one. This one's just an absolute creature in terms of how boxy and dense he is. He's short-backed. He's got huge legs. I mean, he's an absolute powerhouse. And that being said, he's still got a great look from the side. He's got good extension. The shape of his head and skull is ideal in terms of the way these show bears need to look.